get your bros a call right now.
First parents who are trying to reach do not love you. Please hang up.
Oh, that's sad. But impressive. Maybe they worked at the phone company.
Should have accommodated a nanobot of my size. Thanks for the hate crime, Jer. See you in court, mate. Anyway, look, just hang in there for five more chambers.
Well, you know the old formula. Comedy equals tragedy plus time. And you have been asleep for a while. So I guess it's actually pretty funny when you do the math. I thought about our dilemma, and I came up with a solution that I honestly think works out best for one of both of us. Federal regulations require me to warn you that this next test facility is completely operational again. I think these test chambers look even better than they did before. It was easy, really. You just have to look at things objectively, see what you don't need anymore, and trim out the fat. I've got a surprise for you after this next test. Not a fake. Tragic surprise like last time. A real surprise with tragic consequences. And real confetti this time. The good stuff. Our last bag. Part of me is going to miss it. But what's going on? Who turned off the lights?
Hey, buddy. I'm speaking in an accent that is beyond her range of hearing.
Look, metal ball, I can hear you.
Run, I don't need to do the voice. Run! 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 Come on, I'm closing the door. Okay, quick recap. We are escaping. Alright, that's what's happening now. We're escaping. So you're doing great, just keep running. Quick word about the future plans that I've got in store. We're going to shut down her turret production line, alright? Turn off her neurotoxin and then confront her. Again, though, for the moment, run! Come on, over here, this way.
The truth is, you were almost at the last test. Here it is. Why don't you just do it? Trust me, it's an easier